located in Southern Ohio. We got a pretty good crew right now, though. What up, Kenneth from Michigan? Charles. Yeah, this is the $175,000 model. It's the biggest industrial sawmill Wood-Mizer makes. Sorry, the Hooday sticker is covering up the model number. It's the WM4500. Larger lumber companies buy the lumber off of us. What up, welder from Alabama? Yeah, oak does pretty good. Unless you have these logging crews come in and clear cut it. Makes me sick. Morning, Frank. Thanks for joining, Mike. Wood-Mizer has pretty affordable mills now. Be something to check into. All right, we'll see you, Tommy. Yeah, we get a lot of sawmill workers in here. I normally have a couple sawyers watching. Thank you, Charles. What up, Mike from Dallas?